the spark guide you.
Hello, radio listeners. This is your neighbor saying hi. We just moved into town and we're looking to make some new friends.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by? I know they're strangers, but I think we should offer our help.
So, what if these guys pull guns?
If we can't ever trust anyone, all of this is pointless.
Plague Zets lately.
I tell you, it's that new plague heart growing nearby.
Wow. Thank you. Hey.
Well, you take it easy out there.
The reason our neighbors wanted to meet up is that they're out of food. I'm pretty sure we got some extra in storage, if we want to share. Or we could just scavenge for it.
Let's go. Let me make you an offer. Okay.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. Keep our neighbors fed for a while. I need a break.
Busy? We make this town safe by claiming the territory as our own.
What's up?
No more of that.
We need more. We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Forget it.
we can't find... Thanks. You really came through for us.
I guess we owe you one.
Sure thing.
We reached out to strangers, and now we have new friends. But what we've done so far is just the start of something big.
What?
Our neighbors might have ideas on new places to scavenge. Someone ask around.
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem.
This town safe by claiming the territory as our own.
No sign of Zeds.
Looks like it's a big one. Sound worse than me.
That's heavy.
Well, that really classes up the joint.
I've been looking for you.
We make this town safe by claiming the territory as our own.
No sign of Zeds.
Yeah, they've seen us.
We
You've heard many hands make light work, right? Work's pretty damn heavy right now.
That's heavy.
We'll make this town safe by claiming the territory as our own.
I think I'm gonna get better without help.
We make this town safe by claiming the territory as our own.
See you soon, I hope. I could use a little help. Got a sec?
Lead the way.
Can't get rid of me that easily. What's next?
Okay, what was I saying again?
Days like this remind me of eating lunch with the other TAs. We'd sit in the sun and complain about professors. It was so perfect. We can still have good days. As long as you remember how lucky we are to be alive. Hey, let's be careful.
There's probably nothing to be too afraid of. Seems like I'm done for now.
Damn, I'm tired. down for the count. This area is officially reopened for business.
What's up? Uh-huh.
That's a lot of shit. Shit, hardly worth the effort. Just what the doctor ordered.
Finishing that project is another entry in the win column.
I need a break. That's a lot of shit. More dead fuckers here.
Make sure you stow that shit, okay?
Shit! I wanna find me a sick bed.
What's up?
A wave of zombies about to hit us.
Thank you.